Hello, y'all. PSeXu here, back with chapter 5-1, Resident Evil 4.
Got some business to take care of. See you later.
Women.
I hate to break it out to you, but Salazar is dead.
Yes, it seems that way.
Sadler, why don't you give up and let Ashley go home?
Perhaps you are disillusioned with overconfidence, just because you killed my small-time subordinate.
Sadler, you're small-time.
Oh. Arrive in my cage of torment, my friend.
Well, there we go. So, yep, we're starting chapter 5-1. And a new area. Which, is just called Island. Yeah, fancy name, huh? So, let's get going, shall we? That's the area we want to go to. Or do we now? Yes, of course we do. Well, I'd rather not go there myself if I were him. But, well, he's, you know, dead set on rescuing Ashley and, well, destroying this organization. Whatever you want to call it. So, I guess we have no choice. Since, well, we're stuck on this rock now. Let's make the best of the situation. First things first, we want to go over here. There we go, climb up. And climb up yet again. Destroy these boxes. There's some money and an emerald. If I'm correct here, which I do think I am, the emerald is like the new spinal, you know. In the village area, there was only spinals, and then they introduced velvet blue in the castle area. Spinals were still around, but I believe, if I am correct, that emerald is, you know, the new type of common treasure that you find. Could be wrong, though. Shoot out of the lights. Trigger everything. And there she is. So, we arrived very shortly after they did, it seems like. Or they've been keeping her around this area for a while. I don't know why they would do that, but whatever. No enemies are coming towards me. Well, that sucks. Jump over then. Get this show on the road. A lot of handgun ammo here. Or I have a lot of handgun ammo in my inventory. Rather. See one dude there. Oh, now he saw me. There we go. Not bad, two bullets. Take care of him. As you see, new, or, well, I guess you could call them new enemy types. I mean, they're the same jackasses that we've been seeing so far. I mean, demented or infected people. But, well, now they have guns as well. Well, it's only him, that big dude. But, still. Actually, I'm gonna use the broken butterfly on that guy. Because I want to take care of him real quick. He's annoying. I don't know where he is. Well, there he is. Don't let him spin that shit up. There we go. Missed. And didn't go for headshots there. Well, I kind of did, but didn't hit him directly in the head at all. So that's my terrible aim. You can blame. Heh. Heh. Oh, that could be the way it is. Gotta move this one on here, actually. And, well, that's the only real hard guy, or, well, I shouldn't say that he's a hard guy, but it's kind of weird, you know. All the hard, or difficult, is more better suited term here. Whoa, something flew right past me, it seems like. Well, you know, if I say that he's hard, well, that sounds not okay. I shot him in the groin. How did his head explode? I don't know. There we go. Doesn't matter, does it? No. These guys with, like, cattle prods or electric stun rods, I don't know if they're exactly cattle prods, but they're electric and they stun ya. Will hurt real good. So don't let them come near ya. Don't let anyone come near ya. No one. You wanna be s- oh, more shields. That's great. Well, the increased firepower didn't seem to do much to the shield at all. I mean, it's only wood, but... Whoa! Yeah, that's right, they have metal helmets. Bogon, well, why did you jump down? Why didn't you snipe me? Shut your ass. Whoa, another... Whoa! Okay, I'm screwed if their heads explode. Which, of course, it did. Get out of there. There's crazy range on the blade at once. I mean, damn. Okay, this went rather well, didn't it? Right? The island isn't really far off from the mainland, as you see. You can see, like... I don't know what that is. No idea. Doesn't matter, does it now? There's one dude in there for some reason. Right in the bolts. Die in there. Thank you. Oh, and now I can't get his treasure, right? No. Well, it doesn't matter. It's only money. It would suck more if it was, like, ammo. Which I'm not really needing right now, but, I mean, it would be cool. There we go. So activate that laser thingy. See, these are mirrors. So what you want to do is, well, go to the first one and then line it up so it hits the second one. Line that up so it hits back to, you know, the other side of the door. As they showed on the right side. Looks like reflector, rotate. Yeah, and rotate it over there. That's great. That's going to reload, even though nothing's going to happen anytime... over here, I believe, or we killed everybody that was on this part of the game. Oh, green herb. Why would I not take it? Of course I'm gonna take it. Yeah, go back over here where we started almost. And that guy's corpse is still there. He doesn't, like, melt away with the common enemies, same as, like, the chainsaw dudes. Stay put forever. There we go. Door opens up. I don't know how they got through because they didn't do this. Right? At least it didn't look like it. Anyways, the door is open, which is great. But isn't there enemies in here? Like over here? No? Some shotgun shells, though. That's super. I know they're gonna ambush me, right? Yep. I remember correctly. Not very hard to dodge, though. Real simple. And clean. No problem at all. Another green herb. There's a lot of health items here because they do believe that this is a difficult part for you. Apparently. Then, I guess it is, if you have, like, under-leveled weapons, or poor weapons, and you suck in general. I'm not saying that I'm, like, a pro player at all. You've seen my poor performance when it comes to crucial areas of the game. Dying on bosses and whatnot. Yeah, then we've been there, collected emerald. So there's only one thing to do, climb up. You can climb down, don't want to do that. Pointless. Another emerald. Can't jump through, which is weird. You should be able to, I think. Doesn't matter. So we're in an area overlooking the one we've just been at. As you see, well, there's where we enter, there's where they ambushed us. Something over on this side? Except some rags, no. Doesn't look like it. So let's reload and proceed onwards. Let's just check here. Okay, so I have a lot of green herbs. 4. 3 first aid sprays and 1 full health combination there. I'm gonna go with the riot gun for now. Because there are some like tight spaces up here, if I remember correct. It might be nice to have the riot gun. Like here. Some like gas mask dude with electric stun rods, not good. Nice spread there. Ooh, don't wanna get too near that explosive. Oh crap. It's a barrel. Drop this rod, thank you. And a red herb, nice. Keep our distance and blow that off. Load and proceed onwards or backwards. This isn't really where we're going. This looks really unpleasant to me. I always thought this was really disturbing. Not this. This is a cool cat, a golden lynx. But I mean, you see, there's some spikes down there with some bones on. So I mean, did they throw someone off from this low height onto the spikes? I mean. Somehow I find that more disturbing than dropping them from a great height, because I mean this looks like just brutal because there's so few spikes, it would probably be more torturous because you would probably not get killed instantly. Probably suffer more if you wind up on these, you know. But it looks really weird, I believe. Always thought that looked silly and disturbing at the same time. I know it's an odd mix, but whatever. Let's combinate these. Another one or more full health items, which is great. Move this down here. You know what? Screw the riot gun. I only really wanted it for this section, so I'm TMP the shit out of some people when I run into them. Whoa. Can I destroy that searchlight? Whoa, I heard a bow gun. Ooh, lucky. That was like rapid fire roll down or something. There we go. Let's see if... I don't think you can destroy it. One of those bullets must have hit it, so let's just leave it be. Whoa. There we go. Shoot that barrel. There we go. Nice. Ooh, someone threw down some... Whoa. Dynamite. Well, that looked silly. What's the point of doing that? Okay, shot in midair. I think that took care of all of those guys. Probably some more coming after me up here. Whoa! Yeah, there was. Okay. From there. Shotgun shells and... Yes, we'll take it. Nobody behind me? No? Okay. Well, that is a good... Well, there we go. Some ugly-ass motherfucker. Shoot us. What can we... There we go. That should... I think I killed some dudes with that wagon. Might have, at least. Right in the groin. And that exploded your head as well. Oh, that's great. Come here so I can shoot you. One more. Oh, that's the same one. Okay. Is there someone being... What? I mean, where did you come from? There's still one more coming. Okay, so let's just hightail it. Ooh, crap, there's someone behind me. Whoa, oh. I mean, what? Where? Yeah, that's great. Kill your own friends. Maybe they don't see them as friends. They just see me as an enemy and try to kill me in whatever way possible, but I don't really care for each other. Okay, emptied my TMP. Alright then. You asked for it. If I can hit him, that is. Where is my aim? Here. Ah, screw it. I mean, he can stand her if he wants to. He's not gonna hurt me. He'll probably jump down on me. Maybe he'll fall. No. Whatever. Die if you want to. There we go. Alright. There's a switch here. Why wouldn't we press it? Of course we'll press it, because it opens the door. This is where we want to go. Yay. And a merchant and save a typewriter. Welcome. Let's talk to this guy. I do know what he sells now. He's selling, he is selling the Killer 7. I'm absolutely sure. There we go, emeralds. Sell them.
Thank you.
We're not gonna sell the golden links, even though we got a lot for it. Not gonna do that.
What are you?
We buy Treasure Map Island. Yes, we will do that because I'm not entirely sure where Finn is. There we go, Killer 7. A very stable yet powerful 45 Magnum. See, firepower 25. Base firepower is 25. So it is rather powerful. And it's costing quite a lot as well. So
what are you?
I'm actually not going to bother at all with that. I'm going to keep my token butterflies as well. Continue that to.
Thank you.
Is that let's go for load speed as well.
Thank you.
So that's good. That works. Dude over there, as you see. Die. Oh, nice. He's dead. He's dead as shit. And these guys are running towards their doom. No parasite exploding heads here. That's super. Well, I got some money for doing that, though. Let's see. Just before we move on map, I just want to check things out. Yeah, got the treasure. Alright, everything is gold. Submission. Over there, yeah, that's right. Okay, is that... No, really? Okay, never mind. I guess we'll handle that in this part as well. Open. Yeah, thank you. Some more money. Can never have enough money. Nothing else here. No. Okay, you know what? Riot gun time. Just because we're indoors and might come in handy. It won't budge. It's gotta be locked from the other side. You don't say. Or you do say. Incendiary grenade, thank you very much. Move that down here right away so it won't get in our way. Yay. Well, you heard the music. Can call that music. Whoa! He was fast. And he took a lot of pump. Wow. 5 shots already. 6. 7. 8. 9 to bring down. That's awful. Terrible, terrible, terrible. Really should upgrade the shotgun. Riot gun. Shotgun shells 10. It says heavy feel on him. That's cool. Just lying around here. Another green herb. So, as I said, a lot of health items. Cans and jars. All non-perishables. Reminds me of the days of O-O-R-E. I have no idea what O-R-E is. No idea. Oh yeah, this is fun. That looks super nasty, doesn't it? Can we check? I mean, even though it's just a poor textured that's kind of moving around, it's supposed to look like worms, which it kind of does from a distance. This meat's rotten, but I sure could use a fat juicy steak right about now. Yeah, well, okay. Oh, yeah. Well, I kind of missed that, but there's a dude, oh, he comes from there. And he burns. Should have seen it like from this angle, but now I kind of messed it up. I was gonna say that this is like the only time I was really scared when I played this game. I mean, when I first bursted out of there, because I was not expecting it at all. But now we didn't see it, and we kind of didn't have the same effect. Kind of looked weird now. Can check it out though. What the? What was he doing in there? Or here? Where? What was he doing in here? Yeah. Well, burning. Then he died. Hand grenade in water. Check the water. Man, it's dirty. You don't say. I'd say. Let's move on, shall we? And we hear Ashley screaming in the background. And some do. Oh, yeah, these guys. Cyborg looking enemies. Kinda. Wow, I wasted a lot of handgun ammo. Whoa! Okay, well, why did well, that wasn't good. See, he's wearing armor, so you have to shoot him in his head. Shoot him in his torso, won't do anything, so his shotgun isn't really viable for these guys. Dropped him cash, but why was he... I didn't expect him to run into me like that, so I might use one of these. Yeah, back full. Awesome. Real snappy. More handgun ammo.
Ashley. Just hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
So we have a new objective, and the map has changed. Right? Oh, it only showed... I don't know what area it showed, but it doesn't matter. Alright, so we know where she is. She's not here. Wait, did I come from... Came from this area. Why didn't I go down here? Because you can. So I'm gonna do that, just for the hell of it. I don't think it is required. Let's get this out again. Whoa! Okay, the shotgun works well when he's up in your face like that, but I prefer to keep my distance from that guy at least. Probably dash towards me real soon. Thank God my ooh, there we go. Whoa! Some kind of ninja dude. Or he's from Phoenix Connection, I have no idea. Oh no, is that one of those detachables? Yeah. Start facing them in this stage of the game. That's great. Saw those in the mine, if you remember correct. Whoa, some dude behind me. Good thing he kinda gave him so- Oh, two dudes behind me. Whoa. That took care of that. His shield. That's great. Broke some glass there as well. Rain down upon them. Rain and death here. Die. Crap, parasite. No? Oh. Okay, well, that's good. Some good stuff here. Handgun ammo and yellow herb. Yeah, that's really neat. I really want one of those. We can combine it with one of these. Or another one of those super combinations that will increase your health and replenish all your health. That's just awesome. Anything good here? What in the world would I eat in here? Well, I don't want to know, really. It kind of looks nasty. Right? So, No, thank you. Looks kind of like shit, so I'm not gonna bother with that. So we're done there. Really, I get for doing it as like a yellow herb and some ammo, but I think I wasted more ammo than I obtained down there at least, but you know, it was worth it for the yellow herb, you know, because I want to extend my health to full health. Which I'm almost done with, as you see. I think like one or two more, That should be good. Oh, this area. Rifle ammo. Alright, talk to the merchant. He has a whole shitload of supplies here. I can't even use half of this stuff. I mean, all this ammo, I mean, that's not from any for any gun, you know. At least not that's player obtainable. I'll open this. More shotgun shells. Neat. Inventory is starting to get a little cramped now. Okay, let's talk to the merchant and
got some rare.
There's some new stuff we can buy. Tactical vest. Feel safe with this armored vest. Reduces damage taken by 30%. Yeah, that's kind of essential. So I'm probably gonna save for that. It's pretty neat to have. Anything we can sell? No, we can sell some stuff, but nothing that will get me that much cash, unfortunately. Well, oh yeah, that's right, there's a minigame here. Gun range. You can obtain this last row of the bottle caps. This is probably gonna take some time. We're gonna go rapid fire, as always. Use the TMP. Wish they had the stock, though. That would have been real simple. We're gonna go with D. That's all we need. Beat this, probably can afford to buy a tactical vest. It would be amazing. There's a lot of Ashleys there, that's not good. That's even worse. Oh, haha. That wasn't good at all. Probably not gonna. Whoa. Get Ashley out of there. No. Oh crap. Yeah, that's wasn't good at all. Well, at least I got one since I hit all targets. Well, I'm gonna end game. One bottle cap. Which one did we get? Did we get the worst one? Well, we're probably dead. Soldier with dynamite. Oh, hit all. All right. Okay, so Max. Yeah, I should talk to the guy over there. Yes, rapid fire, TMP. I don't know why you want to use shotgun here, because I think that's kind of weird. I don't know, I've never really used sniping. I mean, I always go, or maybe I did, at least one time. Really must have done, because otherwise I wouldn't be more comfortable using. Ooh, that was nice. The TMP, because I prefer to use that, so I must have used sniping mode once. I think they give you like a handgun and a rifle. Oh shit. Hit Ashley. No good. That wasn't good. Little better than last time, with like 100 points, but one bottle cap again. That sucks. So at least okay, well, another one of the worst was Isabel. I don't know why you get her now. We should have been down here with the other villagers, you know. But she's up there for some reason. Rapid fire. TMP. So maximum is 4 more for this game if I only, you know, get one bottle cap per run. Would be nice if I got... Oh! Yeah, definitely not getting more... Oh, no. Hell no. That was super poor. Hit Ashley 2 times, so I don't even know if it, if this will give me anything here. They could be cool and just like... Nope. Give me something. Prizes are awarded for scoring at least, let's see here. High score 4,000. Well, that's not really what I wanted to hear. I think I have to, rapid fire. Okay, well, there is like a rule thing somewhere. I don't know. Maybe it's like... No, it doesn't matter. Let's just do it. If it takes too long, I'll just like speed this shit up so you don't have to watch it, because it is, especially when I fail, kind of lame. Right? I think so. Oh crap, why does he have... Well, fuck that. That's... You know what we're gonna do? I'm gonna skip this and I'll see you when I get some more bottle caps, alright? One there. The dude with the stun rod. Soldier with stun rod. So 3 more. Dang. I keep shooting Ashley. That sucks. I mean, why don't they give you the stock for this? Oh, never mind. One more. Oh, this is taking forever. Especially now since they changed the layout here. That sucks. We got Maria. Alright. So, 2 more. It will happen. Just gonna take some time. Nice, number of prizes awarded 2! So, we completed a row. Okay, it didn't take too much time. Still unpleasant. You have been awarded 2 bottle caps for row completion. Blah blah, 50,000. 66,690. Awesome. So, we have the money to buy the tactical vest. Soldier with hammers holding his crotch. Okay. And we have JJ. He's crazy. Alright, so all ball caps, sweet. Open the door and let's get the hell out of this place. Or progress, rather. I'm gonna buy.
What are you buying?
Tactical vest. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. And you wear it, so it's actually visible. Got some elbow pads as well. Looks cool. Let's get this show on the road then. Okay, that wasn't good. I'm gonna use one of these, just because. feel like it. Probably easier to do this with the TMP. To wait until they open up again. I don't know what. Okay, explode yourselves. They probably won't. Okay, it's empty. I don't know why is the fuse so long now. It exploded like crazy fast when they threw it out, but now, no, of course not. There we go. Now it closes. Yeah, that's right, there's gonna be two more appearing right where they were for some reason, right? If you can open for me, that is. I have to, like, turn my back or something? Whoa. Not two more, like three more. With bow guns. Well, my right gun is doing a good job of stunning them, but doesn't really... There we go, one down. Two down. And three down. Can I... Yeah, now I get through. Awesome TMP, money, handgun ammo, money, TMP ammo, jackal, thank you. Huge ass stockpile. Whoa! And this guy! I don't know what his problem is, but he's dead. I guess that's his problem. At least nowadays. Ooh, red herb. Nice, thank you. Nothing else going on around here. That's basically it. So, combine these. Move these. Move this. Reload this and have it equipped. I don't know, I like it. And let's open and continue onwards. Onwards we go. Green herb, thank you. Music becomes really disturbing in this place. Brass pocket watch, thank you. And we can, you unlocked it, so that's the door that was locked from the beginning. We can now go through it, which is cool. If, in case we ever want to go back, I don't know why we should do that. But I guess it's nice to have the option. Drapes with their insignia. Operating room, that's where we're going. This is a pretty long ass part, right? Oh, do you have to do that in this part? Oh, I thought it was a different chapter. Never mind. Why did the door close on me? I guess we can do that now then. I guess we'll have to do that now then. Emerald, thank you very much. Some rifle ammo will come in handy. Go here, it will just say it's locked. It looks like I need to insert a card key. There's a faint unpleasant odor coming from beyond this door. It smells like garbage. Oh great, so we're going into a garbage dump. Yeah, that sounds pleasant, right? Here, it's locked. It looks like I need to insert a card key. The door feels cold. It must be a freezer of some sort. Ooh yeah. If you play this game, you know what's gonna happen. And by hearing that, you know, sinister, very disturbing, unsettling music, you know what's gonna happen. And we're going to an operating room. That doesn't sound good, right? It sounds absolutely dreadful. You know what? Broken butterfly it is. I don't know actually how efficient this will be. I've never tried it out in this area. You know, why not mix it up a little? Check. It's some kind of research equipment. I wonder what it's used for. I don't know. It's kind of low res, so I can't really tell. And that keyboard looked weird as hell. Okay. That doesn't look good, right? Looks like they were conducting some sort of autopsy. Oh, yeah. This must be the door security. Operate. Operates. Let's see. Oh no, that's not right at all. Let's see. Nope. Nope. There we go. Nope. Yes. No. No. Not like that. Like this. And I'm just doing this randomly here, as you can probably tell. Well, that worked. I mean, you don't really have to think. You can just press buttons. If you know how to do it, it probably goes faster. I mean, it's still not hard at all to do. Take Lewis memo number 3. The hideous creatures such as El Gigante and the Novistadores, or Novistadors, are merely byproducts of the diabolical and inhumane experiments conducted on the specimens that were once human. But there's one type of creature that clearly distinguishes itself from the rest. These creatures are called regenerators. Regenerators have a superior metabolism that allows them to regenerate their lost body parts at an incredible speeds. Okay. I've never seen anything like it. It is this characteristic that makes them almost invincible to conventional weapons. But like any living creature, there's a way to kill it. Apparently, there are plagas that live in its body somewhat like leeches. They can't be seen with the naked eye, they can only be located through thermal imagining. Imaging. Thermal imagination. Imaging. To stop its regeneration process, these leech-like plagas must be located and then destroyed. As far as I know, most of the regenerators host a number of these leech-like plagas. To kill the regenerators, each one of these leech-like plagas must be killed. So, tough luck for us then. There we go. Got the freezer card key. And, I mean, look at this. This looks really messed up. Wait, it looked like there's some stuff behind there? Wasn't there? Looked like ammo or something. Maybe I'm imagining here. But this looks really messed up. Right? Wouldn't want to be that guy. This is great. This other... Well, yeah, there he goes. I don't know if this is gonna work. Well, that didn't work, really. How do you usually do this? Okay, that worked. I guess. Yeah, it worked perfectly. Check. What kind of experiments are going on around here? You don't wanna know. Oh, you do know. Saving PM, there we go. Thought I saw it. But this looks real messed up. I don't know if they're, like, extracting him from his back or if they're inserting... It looks like they're extracting it from him. It looks really fucked up. I'll kill that guy 5,000 for it, nothing more. Kind of, feels a little cheated. Emerald. Why would you store an emerald there? Like, a medication cabinet? I mean, that's... weird. Alright, since we had a freezer card key... Let's get out of here. What we want to do is grab a rifle, which has a hell of a lot of ammo. Which is good. It's great. And there's another one of these. We just want to hightail it back. So we don't want to be anywhere near him. This rifle is so damn powerful. We'll probably kill him rather fast, even though... Yeah, as you see. So you can kill him, even though without shooting the parasites, since you have, if you have power or weapon, which I do. But, you know, it goes a lot faster if you know where to shoot him, which we will find out rather soon. In fact, we'll find out now. It's locked. It looks like I need to insert a card key. The door feels cold, so naturally we insert the freezer card key. So we can open the door. Let's go. And this isn't good. I mean, these bodies must have been cryogenized with the parasites still in their bodies. Sucks to be them. Sucks to be me as well. I don't want to be here. Rifle ammo, thank you. Comes in handy. Green herb. Cold one. This one. No, probably that one. Alright. You know what's gonna happen. Of course you do. It's quite obvious what's gonna happen. So what I wanna do, check. It's completely frozen and won't open. So what we need to do is this. Is it over here? Yeah, there it is. Operate. This must be a card key rewriter. Maybe I can rewrite the data. We're not gonna do that now. First, we're gonna pull out this. Then run towards it. Because we will need it. Open this. And you know what? Take the infrared scope. The door has been locked. See their pleasant faces, and one of them drops down. Of course, when we're in this little cramped area here. Infrared scope, we're gonna combine that with the rifle. Where, I guess I can store it there. Move these, and move it down there. So where is that dude? Oh, there he is. Parasite there. Parasite there. And last one is there. And, well, that makes short work of him. Great. Drop some more cash. The lock has been released. So I don't know why would a lock, you know, even... Or why would a door lock just because I unfold that and that dude dropped down? I have no idea. All that matters is we got the waste disposal key and we can get the hell out of here. And yeah, you hear, there's another one of these guys. There he is. What I want to do is just wait for him to come near us so we don't have to deal with him up close. I'd rather not do that. There we go. One, two, and three. Simple as pie. There we go. Not hard at all. More money for doing that, and I do believe... hopefully the chapter will end after this, because... can have some other stuff to do right now. But if it doesn't, well... okay, it doesn't. TMP. Just because there's some ammo for it up here. I don't remember this chapter being so long, but I mean, that, I guess that's cool. There's, you know, like a variety on the parts. Some parts are definitely longer than others. Oh, we're here now. Yeah, waste disposal. Operate. There are levers for the operating and the overhead crane. Operate. What we want to do is grab these two. I think that will catch both of them. Yeah. And we'll drop them off automatically down to the garbage chute. These guys will run and hide. This guy does a better job of hiding, even though not really good. I mean, the best thing would be to run around like crazy, you know? But I guess that works for them as well. And then there's one more. You only get three turns at this, or, yeah, three turns, so if you don't catch all these dudes in three turns, they will shut off the machine, as they will do now, as you can see. They must have activated the safety shutdown switch. It's no longer operational. That happens every time, no matter if you kill all three of them, or all four of them, or not. So that's why you have to get those two first dudes in one single grab, which isn't hard since they're grouped together. I mean, it's possible that you can miss. It's a waste dump. Maybe it leads to the lower levels. Yeah, well, since it leads down, it must lead somewhere, and, well, since down is usually lower, well, yeah, you do the math. I'm rolled in the garbage. Why would you throw that out? No idea. Benefits me, though. So I'm not complaining, just observing. Hell of a lot of grenades. There we go. That's better. Actually did this. So. Still gonna use TMP. I haven't fired a single shot since I equipped it. Guess there hasn't been any need to do it. Might be now, though. Be an herb over there. That's cool. The security switch for the door on the left. Which we don't need, since that's where we came from. We need no need to go back, and the door is open. Yellow herb, thank you very much. Gonna equip that right away. Or, not equip, but, you know, combine. Sweet. Locker here we can open. Or another flash grenade. So a lot of grenades. Open the door, and off we go. We are really close to our destination right now, but I'm actually gonna have the riot gun. Kinda prefer to have it feel safe. Even though it isn't all too powerful. Maybe I should focus on upgrading that next, I don't know. Kinda been stuck with the riot gun, you know. Or with the TMP and the rifle and Red 9. This is a used out though. Whoa, he was way too fast for me there. But he's gonna stand and point a little, you know. I usually do that. Maybe not these guys. They're crazy ass fast and they don't get stunned by the handgun that easy, so I'm gonna use one of these again. I know it kinda does suck. Let's combine at least two. Might come in handy. This stuns them a lot better, as you clearly see, and knocks them down. Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. Great. Maybe you can join him as well. It'll be even better. Come on, rise up. Thank you very much. That's great. And there's Ashley. Hero. It's locked. I need a card key. Well, duh. Of course you do. Always need a card key. Open. Oh, we gotta do this as well. Damn, this is a lot longer than I remembered it to be. I thought there was gonna be, you know, a chapter end right before we faced these regenerators, you know, when you went upstairs towards the operating room. Whoa. Dude with a bow gun. Whoa. Ooh, well. Good thing he moved. I don't know why he would do that, but good for me. Oh well, I see where. I know where we are. I thought we were at someplace else. Never mind. This is good. Why am I missing so many shots, though? That's not good. I think that was all of them. Rifle, shotgun, money. Ooh, a flash grenade. Never seen that before. Heh. That's an understatement. What are these x-rays showing? Well, I don't know. No idea. Kind of low res, so I can't really tell what it's supposed to be. Not complaining, just observing. Isn't there some dude? No? Okay, well, there are shotgun shells there. That's great. So we're gonna go back to the shotgun again. I like to use that. It feels, as I said, it feels so safe to have a shotgun in general. In like every single game, because when you never know when someone might jump in your face. Always feels good to have a close quarter weapons. Or close quarter weapon. Weapon. Alright. No? Okay. Get open. But first we're gonna go in here. We can save the game. I'll actually do that. Imagine if like something happened, maybe like a power outage or something. Might as well save the game because it's been a while. 10.5 hours? Damn, that's crazy. Still in chapter 5-1. So, let's go out here then. Now we're talking. This is the area where we were gonna wind up in before, but you didn't. Now where it all comes back to me. Just look at all these lab instruments. Yeah, well, would you look at them? They're cool, I guess. This isn't as cool. Another regenerator. There he is. We're gonna play it cheap. Do it like this. Just because these regenerators are a lot more dangerous than the ones we've encountered so far. As you see, it's like, or as you saw. As you see now. You can't really see it, but he's covered in, yeah, there you see it. He's covered in spikes, so if you get close to him, you will die. I mean, you will get, if you get close to the other ones, you will die as well. I mean, if you get close to that guy, you will die much more. Whoa. Okay, that was scary. Okay. Wasn't prepared for that. I thought he was gonna die when I shot the sheriff. No, but you know, the last plug is in his body, but no. Well, he was carrying the lab card key. That's good. Since we now can go and rescue Ashley. And I know the chapter will end as soon as you do. But before we do, just gonna raid around in this area and get some rifle ammo. Horse around over here. Jump through here and check. This looks like living tissue, but from what? Well, I don't know. I don't really say. Red herb, thank you. The ones here are larger and more grotesque. Yeah, definitely. Another herb. Green one. Thank you very much. Gonna equip or combine. There we go, there we go. Does it have a lot of health items now? No, I didn't want to do that. Okay, whatever. Over here, what are they growing, these Petri dishes? Petri, I don't know how you pronounce it. Petri, I guess. More rifle ammo. They're basically telling you, use the rifle on the regenerators. Since you get a thermal scope and everything. Can't fit that on anything else, I believe. Never tried, because why would you? This area over here isn't entirely... required. It's like optional to go here. It's immersion here, so why wouldn't you go here? If you have the map, so why wouldn't you check it out? And you see that there's something here. See, oh, it's full. Oh wait, let's leave it there and take these and put that one there. I really gotta get rid of some flash grenades here. It's taking a lot of space in my inventory. Incendiary grenades as well. Might as well sell. I'm gonna sell all grenades except the hand grenades. Sell all those. All those. I'll sell one of these as well. Don't need that many. Never used them.
Thank you.
Really? What else do we have? Some emeralds. Brass pocket watch.
Thank you.
Anything else we're gonna keep? See if we can buy anything good. Hopefully, no, of course not.
What are you
buying? Tune up the capacity on this one. Yeah, sure. An exclusive increases firepower beyond the weapon's threshold 100,000. 70,000 short there. Someday we'll get that though. Don't worry. Not in this part. Not a whole lot left here. I promise you, it's long, I know. More greener. I mean, damn. Look at all the health items I have, and look at all the space I got down here now. That's real nice. Can move these so it looks a lot better as well. There we go. Maybe 8 grenades is all I should have. You know, at all times. Or max, I should carry is 8. That's good enough. What I'm doing now, well, exploring, of course. But go in here, and...
This is Leon. Request backup. I repeat, request backup.
Yeah, and request some backup. And no response. You can check the radio signals being jammed. I can't contact my people. Okay. And some shotgun shells, and that's basically it. There's some ammo and a little short-ass cutscene. And nothing else, really. So we came all the way for this. Well, yeah, we did. Get a little overview of this very industrial-looking factory-like island as well. Let's go down again, shall we? There's nothing else we can do. I'm gonna finish the part that will finish the chapter. Well, we're gonna have to go down. And run away all the way back from where I came from. Well, since I cleared everything out, it shouldn't be a problem. No more regenerators to worry about. At this moment, at least. No more enemies at all to worry about in this part. If I'm correct. Might be wrong, might be some here. No? Oh, okay. Work. Quite a few of them. As you see. Ooh, don't want to be near that one. Probably hit me from here. There we go. Kill everything. TMP worked wonders there, as you saw. Oh, you're not dead yet, though. Shotgun shells. Not bad at all. Not a bad haul. So let's go back to Ashley and finally rejoin, regroup. It's been a while now, hasn't it? Even though it's been quite pleasant to, you know, horse around without her because she's annoying. You use the storage room card key. You don't say. Kick the door open like a madman and run in and...
Leon.
You okay? Come on, let's get out of here.
And that's the end of the chapter. 74 enemies killed, no deaths, and 55% hit ratio just because I used the TMP a lot, but, well, what are you gonna do? Whew, a long-ass part, again. Alright, so we're gonna save and I'm gonna end this, because, well, got some other stuff to take care of. So, as I said a couple of times before, you know, custom to see, if you enjoyed this part, stay tuned for Chapter 5-2 coming real soon, stay tuned for all things PlayStation, but, well, you know, for now, PSeXu, going offline.